when I decided to speak up about what ISIS did to me and all the details, I did it because I know they did it to me already, but I was hoping that the world will listen and act and not let that happen to another woman and girl in other countries